Yes,
we got another skincare video.
So I'm in my mirror right now. This is my bathroom. It's looking very festive. I can close the door. And the... Alright! So, we are going to do our nighttime routine. This is what I do as my nighttime routine. This is also a snippet of my morning routine. So first I'm gonna go take a shower, and then after I get out the shower, I'm gonna show you how I wash my face, what products I use, how I bath. I can show y'all what I shower with. But yeah, okay. So to start off, I always use a loofah. This was $2.99, maybe a dollar at Dollar General. And this soap is a lemony soap. You can't smell it through here. I use this, I got this as a gift. I use this every day. Put some water on this, soak this up, put it on my body. As far as nighttime showers go, I feel like y'all are too high up. Maybe I should bring y'all down some. This is better? This is better. Okay, so as far as nighttime showers go, that's my daytime shower. That's like the citrusy kind of smell that I want to feel when I like first waking up in the morning. As far as nighttime, I always use this botanic aroma. It is a body wash that I'm pretty sure TJ Maxx for $6.99. It is lavender and chamomile. It's supposed to be like really soothing and calming before you go to bed. It just gives you that kind of like kind of feeling before you go to bed every night. So yeah, this is what I use as like a nighttime thing. So right now I'm going to turn on my shower, get in the shower, and then, you know, we're gonna come back. Time lapse. I always keep my bonnet on when I'm in the shower unless I'm washing my hair. Tonight I'm gonna shave. I can show y'all how I shave my legs, but I'm gonna shave my underarms in the shower. So yeah, it looks a little different with glasses on. That catastrophe is over, we're gonna do that 1, 2, 3 snap thing, and I'm going to be wearing different clothes. 1, 2, 3. Ah, look at that. New clothes. You're welcome. All right, y'all. So now we're gonna do my nighttime face routine. My face has been clearing up pretty much, and these are like my staple products that I use every day. Oh, my back is hurting. So I always start off with a face wash. This is Nivea black soap. I know it's not black, but it's oatmeal and black soap. There's also some kinds of shea butter in here. I will link the soap down below so that y'all can see it. But usually I just wet the bar and I sud it up in my hands. By the way, I washed my hands first. I'm sorry I didn't show that or I didn't say that, but yes, I did wash my hands first. And I just soap it up so that my hands are like really soaked up. And then I just
put it on my face.
That packs a box. I'm sorry if I'm looking to the side. There's a mirror next to me so I can see my face. Yes, I know I'm getting soap everywhere, but like that's pretty much the point. And then I kind of just like use my fingernails to like put the product in my face because like I don't have one of those really fancy brushes. So I just like rub my fingernails into my face and I always wash my face for a minute and then I wet my hands, rub them together again and then put them back on my face. Notice I didn't wet my face first before I put the soap on. I didn't do that because I personally don't like the way that the suds feel, like when the water combines with the soap and it like feels really sudsy. I don't really like that feeling. I'd rather have like the creamy dry feeling of the soap, and that's just my personal preference. I'm pretty sure everyone else would prefer to just use the suds. Like the suds are fine, like I don't like have any problem with the suds, but I just prefer not to have them. So I just prefer to like wash my face down and then wash my face off and like put a little bit of water on my face close to the end of the routine. Once I feel my skin starting to feel like this like velvety, like kind of smooth feeling when I'm like wiping is when I decide that like I'm like finished and I'm ready to take it off. So what I do is I like take the soap off my hands first. I'm not the kind of person that likes the water all on my face and stuff. And so because that's the case, I'm gonna clean off this washcloth, just like put a little bit of soap in it, because I just used it for my legs. So I'm gonna like just put a little bit of soap in it and like clean it off. And then once it's clean, I turn the water all the way to the hot section and I put it under the water. And yeah, it's a little hot to the touch. So then once I put it on all the way on the hot section, I turn it all the way to the cold section for about 5 seconds. And then I just wring it out. So it's this like warm consistency where like it's still doing what it's doing. So like you see, like most of the suds are pretty much gone now. And so I can just wipe them away. Because I left it on my face long enough. And so I just wipe my face until like, and we're back. So now that I have the paper towel, I'm just gonna put the witch hazel on the paper towel. I like to fold the paper towel all the way to like look like this, kind of like the pad, so that it's easier to like distribute evenly around my face. And then I just wipe it on my face. My next step is rose water. This rose water is from Marshall's. I got this for $5.99. I always just shake it up first. I don't ever directly spray it on my face. I spray it on my hands, rub my hands together, and pat it into my face. I feel like it distributes evenly on your face and neck when you put it in your hands because you know exactly where it's going. And then I kind of like just like to rub it in a little, like a moisturizer, and like just pat and like, you know, just gives me that kind of like clean feeling. And then after I let that dry, I'm about to put y'all on. Don't ever say I didn't do nothing for you, because I'm about to put you on. Now I know what you're thinking. Everybody uses Pond's. That's not a put on. But this Pond's has tea tree oil in it. You can't smell it, but I can smell it. And tea tree oil is really good for acne scars and like inflammation and acne and clearing dark skin. And like, let's say if you had a keloid, you could use tea tree oil for that. So it's really, really good for your face. And so there are about 10 drops of tea tree oil in here that I mixed up and that I've been using daily. And it's really been working wonders on my face. And so this is my Pond's with tea tree oil. The Pond's consistency is a lot thicker. This makes it like a lot creamier. So like, be aware of that. Also, the tea tree oil kind of stings a little, but like, you feel this really nice tingling feeling on your face. Which is part of the reason why I still use it. And like, it smells really good to me. So you can like buy tea tree oil from any place you buy essential oils. You can find it in the oil aisle. You can find it in health food store, like places that you'd buy like protein powder and such. You can find it in the grocery section in some areas. I know that you can get this from Target and from Walmart. Just get you a simple bottle of tea tree oil. Put about 10 to 15 drops of it inside of your Pond's and put it on your face every day, and I guarantee you that you will see the difference. I've been noticing the difference. My face is clearing up a lot. I haven't been breaking out as much, despite the fact that it's summertime and I always break out during the summer. This is a product for dry skin. I kind of just like to moisturize it into my skin. I like the way that it feels on my skin. And then my last step is an under eye cream. I don't know if under eye creams actually work, but I use this one. I just put a little bit under my eyes and just like rub it under my eyes. I mean, that's what you're supposed to do with under eye cream, but like the tutorial, what you're supposed to tell people. So yeah, I kind of just like rub that into my eyes. And then after I do that, I'm not gonna sleep in this. So I'm gonna change, but like, I can't really change into what I'm sleeping in and show y'all what I'm sleeping in on camera. So now that my under eye cream is there, I'm just gonna give y'all like a close-up look of my face in the mirror. So I'm gonna switch the camera so I can show you. So this is what my face looks like now that the tea tree oil product has been added to my face along with the under eye cream. I usually put some of the Pond's over my lips too. I know that it's not a lip product, but I do use it over my lips, and then I put chapstick over. So I'm gonna go get some Vaseline and put some chapstick on. Finally, I brush my teeth. So that's good. Perfect. So, lastly, after I do all of this, please don't make me light again. Perfect. One tooth. Love it. I just brushed my teeth. The toothpaste I use is the 3D Crest Arctic Fresh Icy Mint. My teeth are pretty white. I use it every day. I love it. Just put a little bit of toothpaste on my toothbrush. Put the toothpaste back in the toothpaste drawer so your mama don't come to you at 3 o'clock in the morning asking where the toothpaste is, because she got up to go to the bathroom and was just curious. And then I just brush my teeth. Once my teeth are brushed, that's pretty much the end of my nighttime routine. Afterwards, I pretty much just like go to my bed. Sometimes I'll have something to eat. It all depends on when I'm doing my nighttime routine. Right now, it's about 12:47 a.m. So I'm not gonna like go eat something because I've already eaten tonight. I'm also not gonna have tea because it's a little too late to have tea. But yeah, that is pretty much the entirety of my nighttime routine. If you liked this video, please give this video a thumbs up. I know that it was like super quirky, but like that's just what I am, that's just who I am. My next video is going to be a sister tag, so watch out for that, because me and my sister are going to be answering some questions, doing some like twin telepathy stuff, just like really cutesy stuff. It's gonna be mad lit. But like I said, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you've gotten all the way to the end of the video, comment down below a sunflower, so that I know that you got to the end of the video. For people who are commenting or DMing me about stuff, comment in the comment section so that I can shout you guys out in the next video. I noticed that like there are so many more people that are supporting, so many more people that are watching, and I want you all to know that I recognize it and that I see you. There's also going to be an update on what happened, because yes, I am in this video by myself. It is what it is. Things happen. Relationships end. It's a new chapter in both of our lives, and I can't wait for you to see the new chapter in my life through this channel. But I just thank you guys all for your support and for everything that you're doing. Know that I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Like, comment, and subscribe. I know this outro was really long. It was also like really talkative. I'm sorry. But, So, shout out to everyone who watched this video. If you watched this video and you loved it, give it a like, give it a share. Share it with somebody. Let somebody know that you want them to have bomb skin now that the school year is starting. Senior year is about to start, so sprinkle it a little bit of magic, you know, give you a little bit of glow. You're welcome. And I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great rest of your day, night, whenever you're watching this. I love you all, and thank you for all the support. Mwah. Bye.